Well, this year the level is very, very high. Many bikes are fast, many riders are fast, and I think the competition is on the best level so far. Fabio, I think, is very, very, very good. He always arrive on the top and he always gets points, but also Pecco is very fast. I think that with more consistency he can also fight for the championship. For me, the first part of the season was quite positive. We made a big step forward, and we always improve, and we always found something to work on during the weekend. So for me it was good. We learn a lot, so when you learn it's always good. Of course the speed is incredible, the acceleration, this is what I liked the most. But also the braking was something that was impressive at the beginning. Now fortunately I'm starting to get used to this kind of sensation. Well, my biggest regret maybe is the mistake in Montmeló, because I could do a very good race, I think. But unfortunately, yeah, I made a mistake and I crashed a little bit early. I didn't expect to fight for the podium. Something that I said to my girlfriend, we were eating, like, I was watching my house and I said, where I can put my first MotoGP trophy? But, oh, incredible. It's since many races that this happens. This summer, honestly, I don't have nothing planned, because I like a lot to stay at home to enjoy and relax with my family, my girlfriend, my dog. So we didn't make any holiday plan for the moment, but if we have the time, I think we will go, me and my girlfriend, we will go to Sicily in Italy, but we have to see.